change it.
Oh. Oh, go. All right, good.
I've never heard of anything like this.
So you learned something.
Is it how I did it? What was it?
I can't explain it. I have to show it.
Oh.
Switch it.
It's not something that everybody else does.
Yeah. All right. So the first game was playing with you. Come over here, guys.
playing diagonal stop for basically one team. I'm going to have two guys in the middle. Each team's going to have two people in the middle. The other four is going to be lined up on the outside of this line.
You said diagonal soccer?
Basically, the four people in the middle are playing two offense, two defense. Whoever gets the ball first on offense, the other two is on defense. The object of the game is to score in the opposite team's goal, which is the triangle. And you have to get it through the defensive players. Then once you score, you switch. Like, the two offensive players, they go play outside, and the two of the outside players come in. We're going to do a walkthrough. So y'all split up. Four of y'all get on the outside, one team up, the other two get in. Straight at you, stop and kick it back in.
Nah, it's just your feet.
Just your feet. All right. I'll do a walk for
you. I'm going to play a little bit back up when you want to see what he's talking about, because I'm sure he's confused.
He moves when he talks, though. Like he.
But the problem with moving when you talk, that means half the people can't hear what you're saying at any given time. But at least he's comfortable.
Yeah.
He's not, like, nervous. But, it's better just to show how to play anyway.
Right.
Out the other way.
Oops, sorry.
Now y'all stay.
Where you can be able to see the whole thing. Mm-hmm.
I figured that's what it was.
Thank you.
Yes, I scored two. We're not even saying 16.
Isn't it still a warm-up?
It's still
not
a warm-up.
Not as big.
So what skills are we working on?
Dribbling. Shoot. Well, no, not shooting, because he said it has to stay on the ground.
We do really control,
yeah,
right? So you have a much smaller area, so
you gotta control it.
So this would be a game-like butterfly drill. If you want to associate it with volleyball, you need your... Butterfly drill is kind of a game, but not a full game.
Yeah. Ah. So this is like a soccer butterfly drill.
Yes. And I don't know what they call their combination is. Game-like drill.
Ha ha.
right, we're going to be playing alley soccer. So, I'm going to get the two teams. Let me get the two teams to split up right now. All right.
And you.
Well, Phoebe's going to be on your team now. Oh. All right, so. Oh. We got alley 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I need y'all to get into us. So y'all get in the individual alley. Yeah,
go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't know
where to go. Yeah, that's
an alley. Hey, you can do your
goal. Okay.
This is an alley right here. Yeah, this is an alley. This is an alley. And this is an alley.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Thank you.
Nice. How'd that happen? Like, how did Matt get on Brittany? Oh, okay.
Like, you want to go to the pool? The next game we're playing is rotational soccer. It's pretty much a game, but y'all are rotating positions as we play. So what I need is y'all to split up right now so I can tell y'all where y'all playing to start. Then I'll explain the game. Hold me. And Brian, I need you to play.
Rick, you want to play?
Yeah, Rick, come play, Rick.
Basically, I need two forwards from each team.
Hey, did you get that on camera?
Now I'll put him in the corner. So I need.
Sure, he got me laughing.
Y'all three on defense. Y'all two are playing forward. So basically, she's like.
Oh, wait.
What's gonna happen is they're gonna start off. They're playing forward. When the kickoff happens, they're gonna move up and try and score on y'all. Y'all two, if the tail score and the defense recovers, the defense is going to kick it out to y'all and y'all play up and try and score. Basically, the forwards are trying to score, the defenders are playing defense. Then once a score happens, y'all going to switch. Y'all going to move the defense.
Basically like that.
Y'all going to move the defense. Y'all going to move the defense. It's basically like the game we played to end the class last class, but y'all going to switch positions throughout the play everyone.
So it's just him and I against all of them?
No, against those three.
Oh, not
even them. Not against them.
It's
they're moving
two
up
on three.
To get the pass to where they can
so we can't stop them?
No.
Yeah, it's two on three, basically.
And when, hey guys, pay attention. When they're playing up, y'all can move up to half court and can go past half court. So when they have the ball and they're playing up, the ball that y'all can go is half court.
So we get like are we allowed to pass it to them?
If you make it back.
Maybe that pass, we can go in and defend.
Hey, Phoenix.
So we can't go fast to have a ball, but we have a ball.
Yeah, like, y'all, you know, they have a ball.
But we have a ball.
Y'all have a ball.
But it's unreal, because it's like a pool.
Yeah,
they're trying to learn the position. Learning all the
time. Just trying to win.
His legs are so long and his feet are so big. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think I saw his shirt the other day.
Okay.
Alright, you're
Y'all are like dominating.
Ball in.